Holy Bible, James, chapter 2, verse 11. For he who said, "Do not be untrue in married life," is the same who said, "Put no man to death." Now if you are not untrue in married life, but you put a man to death, the law is broken.